No, I actually didn't know anything really about independent ball, so I actually called a lot of my like ex-teammates and ex-like players that I've known played in the league and stuff like that. So I had to call around and ask favors and ask the down low on all the teams and stuff like that.